Volunteers of America was founded in 1896 right here in Baltimore, Maryland. For the past 125 years, we've been serving the most vulnerable populations. The end goal of being at Packer House is to provide residents a successful way of living on their own.
I was living from hotel to hotel with my ex. Got into a confrontation with him. I ended up in the hospital. I ended up in a shelter after that. And then from the shelter, I came to Packer House. I'm more independent now. When before, I was dependent on my ex. It's like, what am I going to eat? When is he going to feed me? What's going to happen to me, literally? That's why I'm here. Whatever it is that you're going through domestic violence, get out there on your own. You'll be a better person. And when you become more independent, you're a whole lot better off than depending on somebody that wasn't there for you in the first place. I love it. We have arts and crafts on Wednesdays. We have our own therapist and doctor. And I can put my key in the door. I can cook, I can watch TV, I can play music. I can sit here, read my Bible, talk on my phone. This is home.
Support Maryland's most vulnerable by participating in our Voice of Faith event or by donating today at our website.